today's video, every win is plus one overall, but every loss is minus five overall. I cannot end this video until we achieve 99 overall on this build. This is the hardest challenge I have ever done. Let's see if we are built for it. Starting out as a 60 overall with all odds against us, my friend has given me six random ideas throughout this challenge to either help us or make things even worse. Let's start out with number six. Every game I go 7 for 7 is plus three overall. I'll take that. But as a 60 overall, this one is not even going to be possible. Let's go to the opposite corner to number one. Let's see what we get. Really, bro? Every foul is minus two overall. Number two, show me what you got. Every 21-0 is plus five overall. I like this. I like this one a lot. This is going to make us speed run this challenge, hopefully. Give me number four. Let's see what you got. Every contact dunk is plus eight overall. Let's go. Hopefully this build can get contact dunks. Let's see what these last two squares have to offer. Every turnover is minus one overall. Okay, you guys know how overpowered steals are on this game. I might average three turnovers per game. With the last and final square, please bless me. What did you give me? Every air ball, I reset back to 60 overall. Our first game, we need the worst of the worst. We need a 60 overall level one bot. We need the worst kid to ever touch this game. Playing on a 60 overall against any person. Oh, level 6, 91 overall. I think this is doable just because he's a sharpshooter. Playing as a 60 overall is damn near impossible on this game. And we cannot turn the ball over or foul because that gets us in negative level. And that means we'll just have to stay on a 60 overall for that much longer. However, if we do go perfect, it is plus three overall. So that could be plus four overall after one game. Oh, he's jumping. And that's out the picture. So,
huh?
What the hell did I just do? I missed it. No. Come on. Lay, what did I just do? Yo, I think I just cheated. Bro, I literally just cheated, bro. What the hell? Did I just double dribble on the 1v1? I'm dunking? Yo, come on, yo. This couldn't have started any better. We are winning 6-0. We just got to have no turnovers and no fouls. Oh my God, he's jumping like an idiot. Why is he? Oh my God, I got the board. He's jumping. And one, bitch. Come on, ref. I think we just got blessed our first game on. I better not jinx myself. Lay! The basic crossover to the lay. Hey, it worked. Red Seal 775319. You're just an embarrassment at this point. How are you losing 10-0 to a 60 overall? How? I'm not gonna lie, Bronny. This is the first time I ever thanked you this year because this year's been pretty brutal. Give me two!
Give me two, dummy.
We're almost at takeover. Honestly, sharp takeover does nothing for us because we're 60 overall. But lock takeover does the most. I'm not going to lie. Lock takeover, you feel me? On defense, we're not going to struggle. We just can't turn the ball. Okay. Oh, my God. Okay. Okay, you know what? All right, we cannot foul. Just because I have lock take, I'm not going to get spam happy. He is a sharpshooter. We're going to bait. Oh, okay. That did not count as a turnover. One turnover equals minus one overall. So we are blessed that that did not count as a turnover. I literally jinxed myself. And with the little jab step, we got to confuse him. Off the dribble. Oh, yeah. You think I can shoot? Come out here, buddy. You don't think I can shoot? Yeah, you're right. I can't shoot for shit. You're exactly right. Way! It don't matter. I got inside. I cannot foul. If I foul, it's minus two overall. I feel so useless with lock takeover. Oh, inside. I've inside. Bro, hello? I've inside right now. Thank you. Come on. Two more buckets and we move on. We just need two more buckets. I have no stamina. Go. Keep going. It's okay. I got inside. Lay. Oh my God. I'm missing more layups. Come on. Lay. Let's go. 20-4. We need one more bucket right here. 4, 3, 2. Let's go! We won our first game at the Galleon on a 60 overall. We now get to upgrade our build one overall. Hear me out. The first thing we need to upgrade is our driving layup. We can't keep missing layups under the basket, but we can only get to a 61 overall. The highest we can make our driving layup is a 69. That is perfect. That's literally one off of being max driving layup. 22,000 VC for a 69 driving layup? Are you... Bro, I'm going broke after this video. Please bless me with another shitter. I need to play shitter after shitter in these low 60 overall games just because it's that difficult to win. I promise you it is. And especially if every foul is minus 2 overall, every turnover is minus 1 overall. Oh my God, this is perfect. A playmaking shot creator, level 5, 74 overall. Okay, if we 21-0 this kid, we go up plus 5 overall. Plus our win is plus 1. And then if we go 7-for-7 or perfect, it's plus 3. And a contact dunk is plus 8. But that is impossible with no driving dunk upgraded. I don't even think you could get a contact dunk with no driving dunk. Like, is that even a thing? Am I dumb? I'm pretty sure that's not a thing. I got in front of him. Come on, driving layup is upgraded. Give me 2. Let's go. Okay, so for this game specifically, let's 21-0 him and let's go perfect. If we were to do all 3 things, get the win, go perfect, 21-0 him. No! Get on the ball. Oh my God, that did not count as a turnover. I just got blessed. Holy shit. But we can't let this kid score. We cannot let this kid score. He's a 74 overall. What are the odds he makes a wide open 3-pointer? Like, there's no way, right? Hell no. Oh my God, he almost just greened that. He literally almost greened that. Yo! No. Come on, I have no stamina. No, bro, he keeps plucking the ball from me. Like, damn, son. Give me 2. Come on, we're still winning. 4-0. No turnovers. No nothing. We are good. I don't know how we got the ball like 2 times. Bro, get off my dick, please. Oh, you love your X button, killer Keith. Oh my God, we're going all the way. Lay, it's too easy. 6-0. Bro, I need to do the takeover glitch to get slashing takeover. Too bad I don't even know how to do the takeover glitch. You jump, easy lay. How do I miss a lay? Bro. Come on, I got inside. He jumped. Lay. 8-0. This is awesome. So if we were to do everything correctly, we would go up plus 9 overall after this one game. Please. Oh, I dunked it. Get up there, Costa. Come on, bro. We need this plus 9 overall. It will save us so much time and potential errors if, you know. Wait, I just realized I'm not even going perfect right now. Nice math, Clutch. Nice math. Oh, yeah. We got him with the crossover. Yo, this kid's actually so bad. We are getting blessed with really bad people. We're going baseline. Why does my player want to dunk all of a sudden? I don't understand. I didn't even touch the driving dunk. Like, why do you want to dunk now? Why not last game? Like, hello? He's jumping. That's takeover. 18-0. We got to secure this 21-0 and the win. That would be plus 6 overall. 21-0 and the win. It's plus 6 overall. Give me 2. Here's the bucket right here. Come on. 21-0, 22-0. It's the same thing. No turnovers either. We cannot turn the ball over right here. We cannot turn the ball. If I turn the ball over, we go down 1 overall. If I somehow foul this kid, we go down 2 overall. So, oh my God. Let's go. Come on. 22-0. So if we add 6 overall to our current overall, we will now be at a 67 overall. So what I need to upgrade now is my 3-point shot. Is this what I do right here? Is this the smartest move I could make? Or do I go driving dunk? I think I have to do my 3-point shot. I think it's just necessary. Okay, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to have my 3-point shot as a 78 and then my driving dunk at a 71. I think this is fair and I think this is the best way to go about it. So now we can at least get some driving dunk when we go to the rim, and you know, we can at least shoot the 3 ball. Just like that, we are a 67 overall. Our first 2 games we played against absolute shitters. Hopefully Ronnie can bless us and we play the third shitter. Oh my God, we got a shitter. But I've completely lost my voice. It is the next morning. I did a super long stream last night and my voice is toasted. So just ignore that, okay? Ignore that. If anybody knows how to get their voice back, let me know in the comments below. Thank you. Come on, starting it off with the baseline layup. Bro, jump. Lay. Let's go. Give me 2. Come on, baby. Let's go. All right. We're going to win this game. Oh, I'm here, little buddy. I'm here, little buddy. You think that's going to go in? No. I really would like to shoot the ball, but I just know. I don't know my jump shot, and I have no badges. So, I don't know. We might just have to keep rim running our way to victory. Fuck it. There we go. 3. Yes, sir. I lied. Come on. I'm taller. I got bored. Let's take over. Lay. 9-2. Let's go. Oh, yeah. He goes down. I'm shooting that thing. Come on. Green bean. Oh, yeah. Now I know this jump shot. This is fire. Oh, yeah. It's over for him. It's over for him. I'm mind fucking him right now. Hey, yo, pause. You know what I'm saying, though? Every time I play a lower level, I struggle with guarding them. Every single time. It is every single time I play a lower level, I struggle. I don't know if they just have a unique gameplay, like game. I don't know what it is, bro. They just play very differently. I can never guard them. Everything they do in the paint and shit, it just works for him. Give me two. Come on. A few more buckets. We get this kid off the court. We upgrade our build one overall, and we move on. It's one overall closer to 99 overall. I got to end this game with a three ball. Come on. Yo. Oh, it made me fade. I greened it. I greened to fade. I'm him. Spin back. Oh, we're getting different with it. Yes, sir. Let's go. Another game won. Another game closer to 99 overall. After winning that game, I'm coming to conclusion that I really need my driving dunk maxed out so I can get a contact dunk. That'll give us +8 overall. However, if we do lose, it's -5 overall. So we need defense. We need every attribute, honestly. This is really difficult. This is a challenge. Like, this is extremely hard. I really don't know what to upgrade right now. To go up one overall, I think I need interior defense. So I'm gonna upgrade interior defense. I think this is an underrated category I upgrade. And then we are 68 overall. Let's do quick math. That means we have 32 more overalls to go. Let's get it. 68 overall clutch versus cream pie. Huh? Hey, yo. Bro, my voice is really gone. Please, somebody help me in the comments. What do I do to get it back? Nowadays, my voice is extremely weak. I could use to stream all day, stream, and my voice would be perfectly fine. Now this shit dies after I did like a 5-hour stream. Shout out to everybody who was there. Let's go. Early 2-0 lead. Gotta win this game 21-0. That'll give us +6 overall. Oh, he's letting us shoot the three. Scoot up a little bit. Come on. That's green. Let's go, green bean. I know the jump shot. I know it. Go down again. I dare you. I bet. You gonna play me high? Oh, yeah, you jump. Stupid. Give me two. We're almost at takeover. A perfect start, in my opinion. Oh, my God. He can't guard me. He can't guard the 68 overall clutch. He can't do it. Remember, we cannot turn the ball over either. There's a lot of shit that is not going our way. Oh, my God. No. Well, just can't let him score now. I upgraded interior defense for a reason. He missed that three. It's beautiful. We got the rebound. Let's go. Restart. Lay, come on. 11-0 lead. This is beautiful. I have no stamina. Oh, but that worked. That worked. Lay, let's go. I don't know how that worked. Cream pie, I don't know what you're doing. I'm locked in right now. The walk back. Baseline. Bruh, really, dude? I'm really just needing to know what to upgrade next because I can only do so much after each game. And I just want the best, you know, best possibility for me, whether it's defense. Really, dude? Really? Hell no. I upgraded interior defense, baby. Give me that. Lay. Come on. We got a steal. That should be +1. Too bad my friend didn't give me that as a reward. Come on. Let's go. Oh, where are you going? Spin back. Green. Oh, yeah. I'm locked in. This is a 21-0 right here. This is a 21-0 right here. This is a 21-0 right here, baby. I'm feeling it. Oh, my God. You just keep blocking me, huh? All right, we got to drive on this kid. We got to drive. Give me my two. We're not just going to force a three to end it. 20-0. Now we can take anything, whatever is given to us. You feel me? So if he plays down, we're going to, you know, take the three. The spin back to the three-point line. We have no stamina. What the fuck? Damn. Can't let this kid score. I cannot let him score. I cannot let this kid score. Hell no, I'm in lock take. Thank you. I got in front of him. Thank the Lord he missed that. If he would have made that, would have been tight. I literally need this 21-0 so bad.
A few minutes later.
Every kid is takeover made. I don't give a fuck. You literally suck until you're in takeover. You're literal ass. Bro, give me the rebound, Ronnie. Fuck. Give me that. Yes. Oh my God, just end this game. He's so bad. Bored. Look at how shit he is. Spin back for game. That was beautiful. Green, get off my court, bro. That should have been a 23-0, bro. We got another win. That means we can get another upgrade, one more overall. Now, I just don't know where to go from here. We did interior defense last time. I think it was good, but I think we got to upgrade our speed or acceleration. Right now, we are extremely slow. So I think what I'm going to do is upgrade our acceleration for sure. I think acceleration is an extremely underrated attribute because whenever you have the ball, you need to be, you know, quick with accelerating. So we're going to upgrade acceleration. celebration. And then we're 69 overall. Back to the Galleon we go. We gotta get a 21-0, maybe go 7-for-7 and get a win. As a 69 overall, we are 31 overalls away until we achieve our goal of 99 overall. We need to start playing our perfect game so we can go up way faster than what we are just by one overall. If we go perfect, we go up +3 overall. If we 21-0, it's +5 overall. And if we get the win, it's +1 overall. So we could technically end this game going up, what is the math? 9 overall after one game? Oh, that would be so sweet if we could do that. 9 overall in just one game. Come on, there we go. 4-0, we're going perfect. No turnovers, no fouls. We cannot do it. We cannot let it happen. I think I'm gonna have to shoot the ball here soon, unless he just... got his ass jumping, Lay. Yeah, we're gonna have to start shooting the ball soon because there's no way I'm gonna be able to rim run this entire game to go perfect. If I do, that's honestly impressive. Highly impressive if I can rim run, do the exact same thing on a 69 overall the entire time. We are almost at takeover. If he goes down, I'm shooting this thing, bro. Why is he not going down? I've literally rim ran the entire time. We'll just have to hit him with a move, you know? Oh my God, I have no stamina. Do I shoot this ball? Do I risk going perfect? I risk it. Please. Well, now that that's out the picture, we need to play defense. We have to get a stop. I don't know why I shot that. I had no stamina. Like, I had stamina, but, like, my stamina bars were just not there. We need... Oh, he sold. He sold. He sold. Thank God. He sold. He literally sold. Oh, my God. He literally sold. We are almost in takeover. We can still go up +6 overalls after this game just by winning 21-0. Bro, he's literally sitting in the paint. You're weird. You're literally weird. Oh my God, why can't I shoot right now? Let's go! Oh my God, let's go. Blessings, blessings. Come on, for 3. Come on, that's gotta be in there. 3, let's go. Oh my God, my defense was so good right there. Thank God we upgraded interior defense, because if we wouldn't have, I'm gonna be honest, I don't think I would have stopped him right there. I don't think I would have. Bro, I need to upgrade my speed or something. It's getting bad. My speed is at an all-time low. Oh, I got inside. I got inside. Lay, come on. I'll take that. I don't care. I don't know what I just did there, but it worked. Gotta win this game without turning the ball over. Oh, yeah. Easy. What? How do you get there? No way. No way. No. Oh, my God. I'm getting blessed. I don't know how that just happened. You're gonna let me shoot from 3? Goofy. Goofy. Lay. Bro. Bro, what is happening? Please no. Please no. Please no. Please no, I'm there. I got locked takeover. I cannot let this kid score at all. We have to 21-0 him. Yes, he jumped. Inside, Lay, we're one bucket away. Come on, I need this. Please. Yes. Let's go. We got up 6 overall from this game. We 21-0'd him and we won the game. So that is +6 overall. If my math is correct, 69 +6 is 75. We should now be a 75 overall. This is really good. So we can upgrade basically anything we want. But the thing is what do I upgrade? My driving dunk. Think about it. If we upgrade our driving dunk, I don't know what, maybe to an 86. If we do this right here, we could get a contact dunk. And if we get a contact dunk, we go up +8 overall. I think we have to do this right here. And I think we max out our 3-point shot so our offense is the best that it could possibly be. And then maybe upgrade our interior defense until we get to a 76 overall. Okay, right there. Boom. 75 right there. 54K VC. I think this is my best bet right here. This is what I have to do. Now that we have bought more VC, yeah, we can now be a 75 overall, which is insane. We are doing really good on this challenge. I'm not gonna lie. I'm really impressed with how I'm playing. Right now, what I need to do is equip my contact dunks. I literally have to. I have to equip all of these just so, you know, I can go up +8 overall. I need that. We're playing against the 99 overall, level 24. I'm more confident, though, because I'm a 75 overall. I have my driving dunk. We could literally get a contact dunk this game and go up +8 overall just off the contact dunk. Like I said, we cannot get a foul. That's -2 overall, and every turnover is -1. Locked in from the jump with 0 dribble moves. You can't guard me, silly. Hey! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, just wait. Oh, if I had slashing takeover. Bro, I need slashing takeover. That's what I need. Give me 2. Baseline. Yes, sir. Come on, bro. Lay. I got inside, baby. 6-0. Beautiful lead. We're playing great. Come on. If he goes down, I'm shooting this thing immediately. Come on. Go down. I dare you. I'm going to have to make you go down. Stupid. Stupid. Yes, sir. Imagine I get a contact dunk. Imagine I get a contact dunk. It will literally make us go so fast. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby, all the way. Give me two. Yes, sir. We're in takeover. We go up +3 overall from going perfect. Maybe this is the game we finally go perfect. Who knows? He ain't guarding me? That's insane. Yup, you thought I was shooting that.
Give me two, dummy.
7 for 7, 1 for 1. It don't matter. We're going perfect still. I just can't miss. Come on, that's it. It's green. Let's go. I'm confident in my shot. No badges. Just a pure 83 ball. Let's get it. Can end the game with the three right here. Or I got inside. Yup. Yup. I'm playing patient. 20-0. Come on. I could literally go up 9 overall just from this one game right here. I'm going to hit him with the post move. Hit him with the post move to go up +9 overall. Give me that. That's a 22-0. We went perfect. Look, you guys can see 10 for 10, 2 for 2. That's +3 overall, plus the win. Do the math. 5 plus 3 plus 1, 9. Let's go, baby. 75 plus 9 is 84. I think I was pretty good at math back in the day. Maybe in like middle school and shit, but once I got to high school, yeah, I don't know what the hell was happening. Okay, like what is YMX plus B? Like, I don't even know what that is for real. But anyways, we are going to upgrade our speed with ball. We need this. Oh yeah, we're upgrading that all the way. Need that. We can get all the way up to an 84. Okay, we're gonna upgrade our block to a 75. We're gonna upgrade our perimeter defense up a little bit. I say to a 75. We're gonna upgrade our defensive rebound. You feel me? Just like that, 97,000 VC. We are upgrading to an 84 overall. We are making insane progress already. I love it. Let's just keep going. Now, as this challenge keeps going on, these games are getting easier and easier. And thankfully, from the start of this challenge, we were blessed. Ronnie, this will be the only time I say I love you, because I would have been stuck on this video for a long time. But let's not get our confidence too high, because every loss is -5. Overall, oh yeah, we're playing another shitter. Like, look at impact 1, 3, 2, 8, 6, 2, 90 overall levels. Like, come on, bro. I'm gonna 21-0 this kid. I'm already feeling it. I'm feeling confident. I'm feeling good. My build is upgraded. There's no way I don't 21-0 this kid. Like, if he scores on me, like, there's no way. Come on, I'm here. Hell no. Yep, what I say. Come on, we got the rebound. Oh yeah, we're going all the way with it. Hey, give me two. Come on, clutch. Let's go. If this kid scores, I don't know what I...
Huh?
Like, I guess. All right, well, there goes going 21-0. Like, there's no way he just made that. I don't understand. I genuinely don't understand how the kid just did that. Bro, and now he makes me pick up my fucking ball. Like, I can't, bro. This game makes no sense. This game literally makes no sense. It makes no sense at all. 27%. I'm a 6'9" build, and he somehow makes that in the paint. So now the only thing we could do is go up +4 overall on this game. We got to go perfect, and we got to win the game. That's our only way of going up +4. Maybe we get a contact dunk, but I don't think I will be able to right now. Maybe. I have an 86, so I'm not going to count it out, but I just feel like it's extremely rare. Like, if this kid goes down and... I mean, takeover, I'll give it a try. Like, I'll give it my best effort to get a contact dunk. But it would be extremely rare, in my opinion. Like, extremely rare. I don't know if I'll be able to do it. Like, seriously. Yep, spin back, free three, come on. Oh, yeah, I fuck with this jump shot. All right, if this kid goes paint right now, I'm going for the contact dunk. Come on. Please. Oh, no. I don't know why I didn't get the dunk meter. But, hey, we're going to keep trying for this contact dunk. Come on. Bro, can I not lay the ball up, please?
Huh?
And he makes me miss as this little ass midget. I don't understand this game at all, bro. How do I not make it? I don't understand. You're just gonna sit paint. I just gotta get you off the court at this point, because at this moment, I can only go up +1 overall just from this game. Step back. Come on. Easy three. Three. Oh my God. I'm going crazy with this jump shot. Oh, we got new badges? Wait, I've been playing this entire time without badges. Are you serious? We get to upgrade 1 overall, so I'm going to put that on my playmaking, and we can get all the way up to, wow, that was actually a decent amount of upgrades. A 75 ball handle. I don't know what dribble moves we can get. I've been chilling with what, you know, what we've been given, so I'm just going to keep going in. Let's run up this overall. Oh, yeah. John Different. Hey, bro, you a little ass guard. Level 7. I'm confident, all right? I'm confident I'm a 21-0 you just because of my size, bro. I'm very confident. Actually, I'm extremely confident.
1 eternity later.
You gonna let me shoot the ball? That's cute. Let me shoot the ball. I'm gonna show you I can actually green, all right? You're too small. Hello! He's a midget! I'm 6'9". If I put my arms up and held the ball, he couldn't even reach it. You suck. Look at this. game literally just bailed him out the entire time. I could have 21-0'd this kid. He is shit. He is absolute dog urine. Watch this. I got to drop step him for game, which is crazy. Oh, yeah, I got inside. Come on. Get off my damn court, bro. You're not good. It's not a lot, but we get another upgrade to an 86 overall. Let's just do it on our ball handle so we can get some dribble moves equipped. Honestly, that's what I need right now. Now that we have all of our dribble moves equipped, this should go even smoother. Let's get it. Everyone who commented loyal supporter, hey, I want you guys to go follow my Instagram and Twitter if you guys don't already. I'm going to be following as many people as I can back. Just shoot me a DM saying you came from this video. Specifically, I have no idea who we're playing against, but we gotta lock in. We could potentially be a 90 plus overall after this game. I still want to get a contact dunk. Like, I know I'm able to get one. Like, can I just get one, Ronnie, please? You've treated me so well throughout this video. Let's go perfect. Get our plus 3 overall from that. Let's get a 21-0. That's plus 5. Get our win. That'd be plus 9 overall right there, Ronnie. Plus 9 overall. And then if we get a contact dunk, that's plus 8 overall. We might be a 99 overall just off that. Like, seriously, bro. Come on. Like, wait. I just thought about it. This could potentially be our last game. Like, if I get a contact dunk in this game and go perfect, bro, that means I can't miss the dunk. Bro, and I suck with dunk meter. I literally suck with dunk meter. I am so ass with dunk meter. I'm not a bitch. I don't care. We're going for it. God, I'm so ass with the dunk meter. Well, we are no longer perfect. So remove the plus 3 from that. Oh, yeah, that's just tough. Like, there's just no way. What the? Yo, bro. Let me put you onto a good jump shot, bro. Let me put you onto a good jump shot, my boy. Like, there's no way you just did that, bro. There's literally no way you just shot that and was okay with that. Number one, you're using the feet meter. It sucks in this game, all right? Take that shit off. What you need. My jump shot. You just need my jump shot. No, I'm gonna message you my jump shot after this game. I got you. I'm gonna put you on. All right, still gonna get a 21-0. I feel it. Oh my god, damn. Oh no, it's okay. I got the board. Give me two. Let's go, baby. Top of the mountain. Step back, pull back, boom. Really, bro? Imagine I'm at like a 98 overall and I airball and I reset back to 60. Imagine if that would happen. Like, imagine. I reset back to 60 overall. Like, imagine that were to actually happen. All right, this is 21-0 right here. Why is he running down and not playing defense? I don't know. That is a 21-0. That is plus 6 overall right there. Let's go, baby. 86 plus 6 would be 92. So we are going to upgrade this build to a 92 overall. Just like that, we are a 92 overall. We upgraded our mid-range shot. Now we are 7 upgrades away until we are at a 99 overall. That could be multiple games or that could be done in this next game. Let's do this. Let's get it, baby. As a 92 overall, this could potentially be our last game. If you guys have enjoyed this video, don't forget to drop a like and click that subscribe button if you happen to be new. We're playing against a level 12, 81 overall. This could be it. We could easily become a 99 overall off this game right here. And this is by far the most difficult challenge that I've ever done. Now that we got a lot of our badges, you know, we are going smoothly, all right? We just got to end this game. We got to go perfect. If we get a contact dunk, we win automatically. I'm about to get it. If we get a contact dunk this game, it's literally game. I could quit out. It's game. Come on. Give me a contact dunk, Ronnie. Give me a contact. Is that a contact dunk? There's got to be a contact dunk. It has to be. Go down. I'm going to shoot it. You're not even guarding me. Why is my meter on, though? Why? Why does it always change, bro? Why does it always change for me, bro? I don't understand. We're getting a contact dunk, though. I promise. Damn!
Give me two, dummy.
This is it right here. 99 overall clutch. Bro, this kid gotta go in the paint. Damn! Like, bro, get in the paint. Please. Come on, here we go. This is it. The contact dunk. I'm most definitely beating this kid 22-0, but there it is! Come on! For game right here. Go under the rim, buddy. Go under the rim. Come on. Bitch, get on my court. score. I don't care. That's a contact. 21-0. That'd be plus 6 overall. But I'm a 99. All right. I'm a 99. Make sure you guys drop a like. Click that subscribe button. Follow my social medias if you guys made it to the very end. I'm following everybody back on Instagram and Twitter. And I'm out. Peace. Hey, if y'all boys enjoyed today's video, make sure you guys check out the brand new video on the screen. And if you guys don't follow my Instagram or Twitter, go do that right now. I love y'all, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.